Yo, what is up guys? This is Thompson and today I have a brand new video for y'all. Today I'm going to show you how to make your 808s hit hard. First I made an easy clap and hi-hat pattern. And now I'm going to make a simple 808 pattern. Make sure you turn the velocity all the way up from your 808. Also make sure to cut the 808 by itself. This is the simple 808 pattern I made. Now we're gonna go on to the effects. What you wanna do is go to your master and add a fruity soft clipper. The next thing you wanna do is go to your 808 and go to the normal tab and then go into this one and turn the boost up. That was the easy video for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed.